going? You think?
Yeah, I did.
You're gonna have a real one when you do something special or...
No, but I did something special at school. I remember they giving me this, but it's just not a real one.
Saturday and we going to Vista Village and Alex is happy. Why you are happy, Alex?
This is my second time going to Vista
Village. And you like that?
Uh-huh.
And of course outside
it's raining. It's raining.
That's not very good.
It's raining.
To go there when the weather is like that.
It's raining.
I mean, when the weather is like this, it rain. Yeah, the summer is not coming very soon, I think. And yeah, in 2 weeks maybe we're going to holiday. And next weekend we're gonna go out somewhere. Hi guys, we just finished to eat and the pizza was yummy. Here on the pizza terrace was yummy. You eat pizza?
Yeah.
Just a bit?
No.
Why you eat just a bit? What kind of pizza you eat?
Margherita.
And pepperoni. Good morning, guys. Today is Sunday morning. Yesterday I didn't have time for showing you guys what I bought from Bister Village. Today I went to the Y Company and I bought a red diffuser. Is called White Pompelmo with lemon and lime. Yeah, and also I went to Max Mara. One second. We're preparing for holiday a bit. Yeah, and from there I bought a belt. Looks like this. And have this on the monogram. Is in size L. And this was £40, I think. Yeah. Bag is from Stuart Weitzman. And of course is a pair of sandals. Have also the bag dust and is like a dusty pink. Here in this small bag have some pearls and this is sponge for cleaning the shoes, and the shoes looks like this. It's very nice, it's like velvety. And this was £100. This pair of sandals. Next, I took something from Clarins. This is for holiday. I'm gonna show you. This is a cleansing gel, 50 ml. This is a forming serum lift. This is a one water comfort one step cleanser, and this is toning lotion. Yeah, from Polo, my husband bought these jeans. Looks like this. And from Coach I bought something. This is a dust bag, and this is my bag. I'm very happy because I find this, and also have here and here down my name. Looks like this is white. Have a long crossbody strap, and inside also have a small one. Looks like this. Have here a zip pocket, first pocket
the bag, and here also one pocket. Yeah, see you later.
Just I'm gonna prepare our breakfast. Here I have some seeds bread, strawberry for Alex, cherry, feta, Greek style cheese spread, juice, lentil chips, and scrambled eggs. Now I'm gonna drink a green tea with mint, and I find this Guilin dark chocolate with raspberry. I want to try just a bit, and after I need to do homework with Alex, and after we're gonna make barbecue if the weather let us. And I let you know what things we're gonna do. Look at this chocolate, look very nice. Every time you enjoy Guilin Belgian chocolate bars, you support the cocoa and project Seahorse.
What do you mean, cocoa? The real Greek is there. Looks yummy, the chips.
guys, I came home from Stratford and the parcel came today with lash lift for A Brown. I went to Lovisa. I bought these two rings, this one and this one. Yeah, is in size M, and this was £8. This was £3, was on sale, this one. Next bag is from Victoria's Secret, and I bought some bikini, some underwear. This is animal print, looks like this, and was, I don't know, £14. And another pair is this one, and another pair, all have same price, is this one. Yeah, next bag is from Kiehl's. I want to bring this in holiday with me. Rare Earth Deep Pore Daily Cleanser. This was $12.99. From Zara, I bought this dress. It's in size M and it's $29.99. Have this strap. And it's long. It's a maxi dress. It's for summer. Back is from Accessories, and I bought this summer bag, beach bag, I don't know how called, and this was 35. It looks like this. Look inside, it's big. I can wear this also in the city. And the price. Then I bought this Tom Ford Mandarin Gianalfi Aqua in 50 ml, and this was £85. Yeah. From Boots, I took this toothpaste with charcoal. I love my husband not, but for him I bought different. Is also with baking soda. This game from Garnier, I love all. Also with banana, with mango. This is with pomegranate and watermelon. Is mascara, I love. And the smell, I can't believe it. This smell very nice. And also I took these three teeth brush. Two for us, one for Alex, for next weekend when we're gonna go out for 3 days. I took this glow tonic from Pixie. Maybe I'm gonna bring this in holiday with me. I took this from Finfresh Intimate Skincare. Doesn't have soap. Yeah. And pH balancing, and also the shampoo from Dove, hair shampoo for Dove. I think the vlog is gonna stop here, and yeah, see you in next video. Bye bye.